how to do the omin. Stay in this video because I'm gonna teach you how to. Hello, I'm Faya Palma from dancepandemic.com, and today, as I told you before, I'm gonna teach you how to do this belly dance movement. It's a very, very common one. First of all, I need you to think about the shimmy. If you have been going to belly dance classes, you already probably know this. And when we do the shimmy, we alternate extending and bending our knees. We never go to the far end, okay? We never lock our knees back. Always keep them soft. After this break, we bend and extend our knees, and this causes our hip to go up and down. Yes? Be aware, because this is a common mistake, going side to side, changing your weight, trying to change your weight. Now, imagine that you have something from the center of your body pointing at the floor, and you want to draw with that something a little circle in between your feet. If you think about a circle, just a circle, you could be end up doing this, which is a bigger circle or Egyptian circle. I don't know what name do you guys say in English for this movement yet. I'm gonna learn it soon. But that's not the omi. The omi goes in between. It's a little circle in between our feet. Okay. So another hip movement that we have, it is this one, tucking your pelvis in and relaxing. Be careful, and when I say relax, I mean relax. I don't mean go all the way back with your hip, even though it could look like that because I'm pushing forward here. I'm just relaxing. You don't want to hurt, you don't want any injury in your lower back, so be aware. I tuck my pelvis in and I relax. Tucked and relax. So I have these 4 points, up and down, front and back, okay? Now I'm gonna face the mirror so you don't get confused. I'm gonna combine those four, drawing a little circle in between my feet. So I'm gonna go up with my right hip or down with my left. One, now I'm going to go front, tuck your pelvis in, three, and four. Up with your right, be careful with this. I say up with your right, but this is happening because I'm bending my left knee, not because I'm raising my heel. This is a very common mistake as well. So, up with your right or down with your left. Front, up with your left or down with your right. And back. And one, two, three, relax. One, two, three, relax. One, two, three, relax. And now the difficulty, the challenge in the omi is not only going through these 4 points, these 4 positions, but it's also smoothing it out, just going, making the movement liquid-ish or looking like a liquid. Okay, so I'm drawing a circle in between the feet in a very soft and very linked way. And as it happens with the rest of the body, I am a right-handed person, so we have a dominant side or a dominant movement. Please try the omi in both directions. Some people prefer the clockwise direction, some people prefer the anti-clockwise. I'm gonna change it now so you have the chance to practice with me both directions. I'm gonna now go up with my left and down with my right. So, one, two, three, and relax. Four. And one, two, three, and relax. And one, two, three, relax. One, two, three, relax, and one, two, three, relax, and now try to smooth it out, drawing a small circle in between your feet. And this is all for today. If you have found this video useful, please share it with your fellow belly dancers. Thumbs up YouTube, subscribe to my YouTube channel, and go to my website dancepandemic.com and subscribe to my newsletter, because I share things in my emails that you won't find anywhere else. Thank you very much for being here. See you in the next video.